Hello, everybody. The last few weeks in the beauty community have been very insane. I know a lot of you are expecting to get a lot of tea today. I know the whole world is sitting here wondering, what is Jeffree Star going to say next? And I think that this will be one of the most important videos that I ever upload. I am not going to fuel this fire bigger so everyone can get more entertainment, because behind the scenes, this isn't funny. This is our real lives, and I inserted myself into something publicly that I shouldn't have. I think that things are getting crazy, dangerous. About 10 days ago, Tati uploaded a video about James Charles. It caused waves. Crazy, dangerous. I think that things are getting crazy, dangerous. It caused waves.
There's so much going on with James Charles right now that I do not support, that I do not agree with. I don't think there's any getting through to you, and I don't want to be friends with you. I don't want to be associated with you. Don't want to be friends with you. Oh my God, you tried to trick a straight man into thinking he's gay yet again, and somehow you're the victim. Yet again, you're the victim. You are using your fame, your power, your money. You're threatening to ruin them. You're threatening to embarrass them. And how dare you laugh about it and make meme after meme and retweet and this and that, and I love straight boys, and make it a joke.
Crazy, dangerous.
Don't make it a joke.
Things are getting crazy.
I love straight boys.
Dangerous.
I love straight boys.
Don't want to be friends with you.
Hi, sisters.
Now, I'm going to tell you the full story, since everybody seems to be leaving out literally every single detail.
Hi, sister.
In Tati's video, she mentioned that she was disgusted and had to apologize to her family for me apparently saying things that I wanted to do to a waiter and then justifying those actions by saying, I am a celebrity.
Crazy.
Yet again.
Dangerous.
I love straight boys. The conversation never got inappropriate. Period.
I love straight boys.
Hi, sister.
In his video and in the screenshots that I have, Sam mentioned that he was perfectly fine and found the flirting that I was doing flattering. So,
hi, sister.
Crazy, dangerous.
I'm a 19-year-old virgin.
Hi, sister.
Crazy, dangerous.
Don't.
I don't really get a lot of action.
Hi, sister.
I have never and would never and will never use my fame, money, or power to manipulate or get any sexual actions from a guy. That is disgusting. It is not me. The fact that Tati brought this up blows my mind, because she knows the real story. Blows my mind.
Hi, sister.
Blows my mind.
Things are getting crazy.
Blows my mind.
Dangerous.
Blows my mind.
Don't
really get a lot of action.
Hi, sister.
Crazy.
Blows my mind.
Dangerous.
Blows my mind.
Don't want to be friends with
my sister.
Crazy.
Blows my mind.
Dangerous.
Blows my mind.
Yet again. You're the victim.
My sister.
Crazy.
Blows my mind.
Dangerous.
Blows my mind.
Don't.
I don't really get a